second. Setting her up for... No, this is... She can't do this. No way.
Byron, very few people have done this. Are you kidding me?
There is way too much distance to cover here.
Coast to coast!
She nailed it!
Carried around with ease.
Oh, come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Uh-oh,
we're gonna see it.
What a stomp to the back of the neck.
She's losing all momentum here.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Put down face first.
Steered clear of that.
Boom, right the button.
Both wrists captured.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Say you have to be innovative in this kind of match, but Byron, explain what can happen if that backfires.
Well, you have to be careful, because if you take too great of a chance, you could miss and take yourself right out of the match.
It's a difficult decision either to take the chance where you can win the match or crash and burn.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
She'll get sent out the hard way. This one is headed outside, guys.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
One. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
She flips it back on her. Strikes with a kick.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Up to the top rope now. Look out. Oh, she lands hard. Here comes a throwback.
Very nice.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Talk about being bent.
Well, this won't win the match, but agonizing situation.
And she fights her way out of it. Into the turnbuckle.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by the Muay Thai knee strikes.
Now trampling the opposition. Both wrists captured.
Just mounted with punches and not
to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. That's a good way to make your presence felt. Golly, an endless trampling there. Uh-oh. We're gonna see it. Nasty headbutt. Not done yet. Beautiful side suplex.
And as this match goes on, she is looking worse for wear.
She must be wondering, how am I going to keep myself in this?
Oh, the stink face!
I think I'm going to be sick.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Both wrists captured. That was nasty.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, man, oh, great. Turn your lights out.
Nice.
Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will. Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Tenacious assault from her.
Really taking control here.
What a counter! Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Thunderous clothesline. Moonsault!
Did you see the height of that?
Oh, God. Oh, this is gonna hurt. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, oh, that's a nice face.
I'm going to be sick.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
We are witnessing the beginning of the end. Oh, blackness. Good night.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Saw that one coming. Big boot. She turns it right around with a counter. Uh-oh. It's gonna...
Reversal! What a counter!
Oh, quite an effective counter. Well-executed suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, move. My.
Don't do it.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Oh, man. With the reversal. She's pushed into the corner.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by those Muay Thai knee strikes.
Just punishing their opponent.
Draining the body.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
What in the world? What? How'd she do that?
Bad predicament right here.
Nice.
No, someone call a dentist. Really just laying it in.
She's fighting back.
She's staying elusive. Vicious running knee lift.
Turning the tables. Rapid fire.
Afterglow combo.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
Very nice.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Uh-oh.
It's gonna... We're gonna see it!
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Impressive reversal there.
Improving a bit slippery for them there. She just created a prime opportunity.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes. Fails to connect on the springboard. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long... Oh, look at this.
Handspring! Oh, head scissors. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Got it scouted. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, man!
Oh, strong impact!
my.
Don't do it.
Spiked.
Uh-oh. Cole, I think I know what's coming next. Get ready.
What in the world? What's happening here?
She returns the favor there. Running knee lift.
In pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet nice they rotates. Continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and rapid fire rights over and over.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will. Tough position to be caught in here. Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
She's up. She's broken the referee's count.
She's still in this fight.
This match ain't over yet.
And somehow, someway, she breaks the count.
Just a tremendous amount of heart on display in this matchup.
Things to ringside. She heads into the ring. And she's able to get to her feet.
You have to admire her perseverance.
Please guys like and share this video.
Incredible.
And setting up a knee to the ears.
That's gonna hurt.
And
she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her. She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Time throwing the heavy artillery.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Face first. And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Guys,
oh boy, ready
this
to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
One, two, three.
And she's apparently just playing with her food here.
She clearly has a plan in mind, Cole.
Interrupting the count.
Probably looking to deal some more damage.
She cuts off the ref's count.
What is she doing?
Well, no, she's
squeezing the breath out of them.
This will win the match.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining out elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Producing a trampling.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.